start at the turn of the century. We think, well, this is sort of the European way of looking at the West. So a famous artist called Remington, and so this is a very important to how artists tell stories if you come a little closer. Remington is a famous artist of the Wild West, and he's showing, what is he showing? Right, this is clearly like his there are the guns, they're obviously, who are they after? Indians that are called American Indians today. So you see how culturally we're even changing our language. The whole idea of saying ready. Where is this bell? He's in modern, but what, this is all white, right? So the artist is saying, I'm going to give you a guy, he's facing the bell. I'm not going to tell you where he is. I'm not going to put a bench or the moon or anything like that. I'm just going to have a white background because I into Brazil. I've not been to Brazil.
characters in this studio that told is a story within the history of Israel. So the story he's telling is, what do bones mean to you? So what are